Hello, welcome to Mandarin for All. My name is Chunyan, your Chinese language teacher. In today's video, I'm going to teach you 30 key verbs that you can use when you're at work. These 30 verbs are very important and practical. You often use them when you're at work or for your daily life. Let's get started. First one. To introduce, 介绍一下, 介绍一下. Let me introduce, this is Manager Zhang. 让我介绍一下, 这是张经理. 让我介绍一下, 这是张经理. To work. 工作, 工作. I work in the Human Resource Department. 我在人力资源部工作. 我在人力资源部工作. To hire, 录用, 录用. Our company hired 10 employees this year. 我们公司今年录用了10名员工。我们公司今年录用了10名员工. Take charge. 负责. 负责. I'm responsible for product development.
我负责产品开发. 我负责产品开发.
To apply. 申请. 申请. I want to apply for this position.
我想申请. 这个职位。我想申请这个职位.
To have a meeting.
开会。开会.
We have a meeting tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock.
我们明天早上10点开会。 我们明天早上10点开会.
To make a phone call.
给 plus person plus 打电话. 给 plus person plus 打电话.
I will call client in the afternoon.
我下午给客户打电话.
To send an email.
给 plus person plus 发邮件. 给 plus person plus 发邮件.
I sent email to you. Please check it.
我给你发邮件了，请查一下. 我给你发邮件了，请查一下.
Receive email. 收到邮件.
收到邮件.
I have received your email.
我收到你的邮件了。我收到你的邮件了。
To attend.
参加. 参加.
There are many people attending this event. 有很多人参加这次活动。有很多人参加这次活动。Go to work. 上班。上班。I go to work at 9 in the morning. 我早上九点上班。我早上九点上班。Get off work. 下班。下班。I get off work at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. 我下午五点下班。我下午五点下班。To cooperate, 合作。合作。We are very happy to cooperate with you. 我们很高兴和您合作。我们很高兴和您合作。To provide, 提供。提供。The company provides a good environment for employees. 公司为员工提供了很好的环境。公司为员工提供了很好的环境。To contact, 联系。联系。Keep in touch, 我们常联系。我们常联系。常 means often. To find out or to know, 了解。了解。I need to know about this product. 我需要了解这个产品。我需要了解这个产品。To recruit, 招聘。招聘。The company will recruit new employees next year. 公司明年要招聘新员工。公司明年要招聘新员工。To increase, 增加。增加。We should increase the cost of after-sales service. 我们应该增加售后服务费用。我们应该增加售后服务费用。To reduce, 减少。减少。We need to reduce the daily administration expense. 我们需要减少日常管理费用。我们需要减少日常管理费用。To discuss, 讨论。讨论。We need to discuss this project. 我们需要讨论这个项目。我们需要讨论这个项目。To resolve, 解决。解决。Can you help me to resolve this problem? 你能帮我解决这个问题吗？你能帮我解决这个问题吗？ To arrange, 安排。 台。I will arrange for you to meet with the manager.
我会安排你和经理见面。
我会安排你和经理见面。To analyze, 分析。
分析。
We need to analyze the market situation.
我们需要分析市场情况。
我们需要分析市场情况。To organize,
组织。
组织。The company organized many events this year.
公司今年组织了很多活动。
公司今年组织了很多活动。To prepare,
准备。
准备。How have you prepared?
你准备的怎么样了？
你准备的怎么样了？ To communicate,
沟通。
沟通。We should communicate with customers frequently.
我们应该和客户经常沟通。
我们应该和客户经常沟通。Adapt,
适应。
适应。The employees must adapt to the working environment.
员工要适应工作环境。
员工要适应工作环境。To plan,
计划。
计划。I plan to retire next year.
我计划明年退休。
我计划明年退休。 To understand,
理解。
理解。 I understand how you feel.
我理解你的感受。
我理解你的感受。 To agree,
同意。
同意。I agree with you.
我同意你的看法。
我同意你的看法。
你的看法 means your opinion.
Thank you for watching. I hope you found this video useful. Please leave your question and comment. It's my pleasure to help you. I'll see you again next time.